What's up, stream? Streamy stream? Hi, we're live. I love each and every one of you. You guys are so delicious.
You just want to call it High on Reeses?
Yeah, High on Reeses. Okay. High on Reeses. We're high on Reeses today. We're so high. We got the shirts and everything. Don't know if we're going to bring out the big cups. I want to save that for a video. But we got these pretty large cup size Reese's from Exotic Empire today. We got free candy today. So much free candy. Unbelievable. I'm jumping off walls right now. Well, I was before. It was crazy. Give me your candy. You know, you don't get my candy. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. What's up, my brother? Nothing much. Nothing too much. We're just chilling tonight. Once again. Tomorrow's gonna be an eventful day. We're gonna go to the supermarket and pick out delicious, healthy candy.
Probably fruits and vegetables.
Fruits and vegetables made out of candy. Yes, Sushi. Good idea. Go XO. I just need to disable something so you can hear everybody perfectly. There we go. Should be good. Smoke the Reese's. I don't think that's been done before. Smoking Reese's. It would probably taste awful, to be honest. Burnt peanut butter. I don't think it's that delicious. I don't think so. Brazil. Hi, Brazil. Hello. Ricky is my inspiration. No, you're your own inspiration, motherfucker. Alright. You could have gone on with life without me. Maybe. I don't fucking know. Maybe I am. Maybe I fucking am. Who fucking knows? Ricky is my okay, everyone's saying it now. Everyone's saying it. Hello, members of the Ricky Bro community. I hate that word, community. The tongue flickers. There we go. Tongue flickers. Even she agrees. That's a better word. I can't do life without Ricky Broick. Yes, you can. You can do so much life with me, without me. Shady. Someone mentioned Shady. Shady is sleeping. We were just playing with him earlier, and he bit Sushi's hand off. Well, almost. Almost.
He didn't really bite it, he was just playing.
He's just playing. He plays rough, though. He uses his back legs to kick you. And it hurts. Can we have a... called Shady... what? Shady Sluts? No, we can't have a rank called Shady Sluts. There can only be one rank. And that's the Tongue Flickers. Tongue Flickers. She's doing one last post on Instagram. And then we'll get started. Cats like fish. Cats do like fish. That's why he was playing with... I can't find it now, but his little fishy toy. He's playing with his little fishy. You are a true god. No, you are, my friend. Man, you are funny, Ricky. Well, thank you. Thank you. My big ass head is covering Sushi. I gotta stay back more. Gotta stay back. Perfect. Just the way God intended. Got it? Nice. Good shit. Fuck yeah.
Whoa, a super chat.
A super chat from TPM Productions with the $2.66. Hello, here's $2. Thank you. We appreciate your monies. Kitty. Oh, Valenra's in the chat. Hello, Valenra.
Hi, Valenra.
Hi, Valenra. There we go. Thank you for the super chat. We appreciate it. Oh. What'd you do today?
Um, I don't really remember. I think we went to the candy store and then I passed out.
Yeah, before we went to the candy store, she was sleeping. Then she woke up, she got dressed. We went to the candy store for like an hour. We got back, she took another nap, which is fine. It gave me time to edit and shit and do the cameos and shit. I like when she naps. She leaves me alone then. I'm joking. Jacob with the $2 left stream last night early. What does that mean?
Okay, you got that one.
From Jacob the Critic?
Whoa, a super chat.
There's like two more. There's two more.
Z Corp Alpha with the 1999 hello.
Whoa,
from
a super chat.
Deep Royal Southwest Georgia. You two can move in anytime. I'll cook. Whoa.
Now we already have a place to live. Thank you, though. Thank you.
Whoa, a super chat.
Thank you.
I used the claw. $1.99 said, looking real cute today, Ricky. I'm your biggest fan.
I'm looking hot. Well, thank you. I try. Look at these abs. Every day I work out.
And the name, I'm not sure how to pronounce, but the currency I do not know, donated $49.00 said, Ricky, marry her. I think we did get married in Minecraft. You probably missed the wedding.
Yeah, you missed two of our weddings so far.
Wow.
Disappointing. Disappointing. So, does that make us official if we're married on Minecraft? I don't know. Don't fucking know. Rick, we get to cook some Reese's. We're saving all our Reese's for a ritual that we're gonna have. We made a pentagram and everything. Did I say that right? Pentagram? Good. We're gonna be like witches. She's gonna resurrect me. Something like that. We're planning it all in our head. We're gonna do it soon. We keep putting it off. Because it has to be done late at night, or else the ritual doesn't count, you know?
Z Corp Alpha with the $4.99 said, I'll be your private butler.
Private butler, bro. We already got private butlers, alright? We're good. We're fucking good.
Whoa, a super chat.
He's gonna be our Father's Day guy, huh? But thank you. Thank you for the super chats. I fucking appreciate you. So much. Devil versus Bibbs. Bibbs would kill the devil.
Yeah. Definitely. Is that actually a username?
No, they were asking.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't think no one is gonna make a Bibbs fan page or anything like that.
It'd be weird.
Yeah, it'd be super fucking weird. Not gonna give him ideas either. I think Bibbs is the devil. Oh my god. Okay, enough talking about a goddamn 10-year-old. Remember, guys, she's only 10, alright? Don't be nice to Bibbs. She could be watching right now. I don't want to be called by her.
Well, she's not supposed to be watching, but...
Really? She's not allowed anymore?
She just doesn't... I mean, she's always... We're not supposed to. She just doesn't listen.
I might have to poop.
I told you to go before.
I'm sorry. I just don't listen. I don't listen. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Can I go poop?
Okay.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go poop. She's gonna talk to you guys. All right. Everybody, be nice. Don't harass her.
Let's see what the chat's saying. They're saying, take the camera with you. Where direct? I think he's probably pooping right now, like Ricky. Somebody said, have a nice crap. Aww.
Thank you.
I hope everything comes out well. Aww. Just to be clear, I do mean Bibs is awesome. Z Corp Alpha with the $4.99 said sushi for president. I don't know. I'd probably start a lot of wars or something. I don't know. I'd probably start wars unintentionally. Like, I'd be trying to, like, say hello to, like, another president, and then they'll just be offended, and then, like, fight with me.
Whoa, a super chat.
Tell if is he pooping with the door open? Yeah, he is, actually. He's pooping with the door open. Do you hear it? I can see the light over there. You guys hear that? The pooping? I think he's shy now. You made his butthole shy because you talked about it. Are you Penny Arcade? Who's Penny Arcade? Does he crank 90s in Fortnite? I don't know. We have not played Fortnite in a while. Shame on you for using Ricky for his fame and money. Does it, like, count if I, like, am giving, like... Like, I've been, like, doing things, like, making his merch and whatnot. Does that, like, count as me using him if I'm, like... If he's making more money? Speak Spanish? No, I do not. The only thing I can say is el gato. El gato. Mickey OnlyFans when? I don't know. He's really shy. He's really shy, guys. Favorite music artist? I don't know. That's not Spanish. El gato is Spanish for the cat. If you're making merch for Hai, I don't know. Think you're ooning him. Yeah. Who cares if... Oh, the TV just turned off. That scared me. Just say, read me, please. Okay. I think that's... there's El Gato, and then there's... Arigato, which means thank you in Japan Japanese. But it also means... it's El Gato if it's, like, Spanish. It's, like, spelled different, but pronounced closely. Why does it keep blocking me? Is it because I don't look like Reese's? Probably. Kitty has please with the $5 said, you rock, sushi, super talented and funny. Don't listen to the haters.
Whoa, a super chat.
Juronaut with the $2 said, that person was mean. You're awesome on the stream. Are you okay in there? Okay? I don't know what's happening. Ricky?
What?
Are you okay in there?
I'm almost done.
Okay. It's the Reese's aftermath, it is. He pooped to death, he did. Did you flush?
What?
Did you flush?
Did I?
I didn't hear a flush.
I washed my hands. Yeah, I flushed.
Okay. Has Ricky ever fell in the toilet? Have you ever fell in the toilet, Ricky?
No,
you have it.
I mean, almost one time when it broke off.
Almost.
I did something almost very embarrassing just now. So, you know how we have the wet wipes and your tampons beside each other?
They're not tampons, but yes.
Well, I almost used those to wipe my ass.
Well, I mean, during World War II...
Okay, alright, we're not... Well, okay, go ahead. During World War II, what?
I can't remember if it was that World War I or World War II, but they ended up using, so when the soldiers would bleed, they had these things called pads, which was the what ended up being women's sanitary napkins, but they would, like, put that on the wound as, like, kind of like a giant Band-Aid, and then they kind of turned it into women's pads.
I was trying to use baby wipes to wipe my ass, bro, alright?
We have a super chat from Chukaka Chupipi with the $2 said, show us your feet.
Whose feet?
I don't know, they just said show us your feet. They could be talking about, like, some random person's feet.
Here's my feet.
Here's my feet.
They're happy? Happy you got 2 feet. Twice the deal. Twice the fucking deal. Hello from Texas. Hello, Texas. How are you, Texas? I used to keep a pad in the... Okay, we're not... No more talking about pads. We're done talking about pads.
Technically, I don't have any pads in the bathroom. They're panty liners, which are... like pads, except they're very, very thin and used for light uses. Yeah. Though I don't use them.
She doesn't need to use them. They're just there for emergencies. Which, I don't know why they're not...
Emergencies.
I don't know why they're not put away. I don't know why they're right beside the... It's fine.
I'll tell you about it later. It's a little embarrassing. It's just like, it's... You know, sex ed.
Sex ed?
Like basic women.
Then why not tell the audience, you know? Maybe they need to learn.
Okay, this is for... You're about to learn something new. So during a woman's body, it is very normal for her vagina to clean itself. And when it's cleaning itself, women will get a lot of discharge.
Wait, why were you having discharge?
So it can clean itself.
Oh, right.
Sometimes it can be really light. Sometimes it could be really heavy. And if it's abnormal or certain, like, brown or... That means period. If it's white, clear, it's healthy. There's a lot of different things. But basically, yes, that's what happens.
So you had that the first day, right? Listen, I can tell you something embarrassing about me.
You fart a lot?
Yeah.
And you blame it on me?
Not all the time, just when people are here. But yeah, I blame it all on her. She drops stuff a lot in stores, though. Yeah. It's funny.
I'm a very clumsy person.
Yeah. But I bump into stuff. Like, at that GameStop today, I, like, took a whole fucking clothes rack and, like, was dragging it behind me. You were just looking at Amiibos the whole time.
I was looking at the Switch games, actually.
Was there any Switch games that you saw?
There were Switch games I've never heard of.
Mm.
I was looking at that.
Was there anything you were interested in?
Mm.
No. Yeah, we bought the whole entire mall, guys. It's cleaned out. We already got what we wanted. Surprised you didn't buy a new alpha other than the cosplay thing.
I spent way too much money. I realized that when I was, like, leaving and I thought about it. Like, I had a lot of money and then I just spent it a whole bunch of
You're gonna clothes. Break next week. You're gonna break. You're gonna fucking break.
Plus, I remember what you said. You keep telling me to save my money.
Yeah, I told you to save it for Canada.
Oh. Well, you kept saying, like, well, you gotta save it for next week. or you gotta save it for.
Yeah.
But you don't release.
And this is the week. This
is the week?
Yeah.
It's only like Friday, Saturday.
Yeah, Monday. So, wait. Oh, never mind. I miscalculated. My bad. I'm gonna have to check the dates again. I don't like this. I want this month to go slow. The slowest as possible. Because she leaves on the 28th and comes back September. And then December.
Yeah, I gotta like... Also, I realized that I should probably fix my temper. Sometimes I get... And I think maybe...
Your temper wasn't bad. You just get quiet, I think. Quiet.
Well, I think
would you say?
I'm just tired a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
But I think also, like, maybe I was a little too crazy living with...
I think your living situation in Alaska was not healthy.
I don't think my family's healthy.
But no, like, whenever you're tired, I'm like, is she mad at me or something?
No. Really, Walter Fly, chill.
Ricky, can you do the high-pitched voice, please? Please?
Yeah, whenever she's tired, like, a little sad, I try to match that energy. I don't, like, force her to have fun. I match the energy. And if she needs to go in her room, I let her.
I sleep a lot.
It's whatever you want to know. I told you, when you come here, you get to fucking relax. Whoa, as long as we do content. Right? Content. Content like live streams. We still need to... Maybe do a video with those big-ass Reese's. Do my back again. Not in a sexual way. In an artistic way. And... I don't know. Just do a lot of fun stuff. Did we get a super chat?
Oh yeah, from Ewol sent $1.80.
$1.80, what did he say?
Can use both hug each other.
We don't like hugs.
Yeah.
We don't like being touched. I think I have Asperger's.
I got diagnosed with possible Asperger's. They're like, we don't know if it's a yes or no because you're a girl.
Whoa, a super chat.
Last time in April, she hugged me goodbye. Which, it was fine. It was in my bed. Not in that way.
It's Mafia with the $1.10. They did not say anything.
I think even though we like joke about sex and... Just do... Oh, what did I get? I got a text. Steve, I'm editing some shit. I thought he was out having fun with friends. He's just doing nerdy shit. But no, we're not sexual people. We don't like the sex. Even though we do jokes like every day and she draws porn every day. We don't do that shit. We're clean people. Asexual. Okay, I didn't say I was asexual. Maybe she is. Valenra.
You know Valenra's asexual too?
She is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
It's... Whoa.
I'm just saying. That's pretty cool.
She's coming on to you. She's coming on to you. Should we yell at Steve?
What is he doing? Gay stuff?
He's editing.
It's kind of gay.
Whoa, a super chat.
We'll read your super chats in a second. Sorry, we're phoning a friend. He hates us. Nope. Hello?
You have reached the voicemail box of
Christian.
Almost stalked him. what's the super chat?
Jacob the critic sent $2.66 66 cents and said, "Why didn't she kiss you goodbye?" It's kind of, I haven't had kisses in a while, like Hershey's kisses.
Yeah, fuck. Why didn't you give me the Hershey kisses,
dude? I saw like a giant one at the candy store, but I was like, I
haven't. Oh, you should have got me that. Why didn't you get me that?
I kind of regret not getting more candy, but at the same time, it's like, does my body need more candy?
I kind of regret it too. But at the like, they were offering more to us.
But maybe it's for the best.
I don't know, man. Because it could be good for like September and December, you know what I mean?
For September.
I fucking hide it somewhere so I don't eat it.
Yeah.
A lot of the candy I don't eat what she eats. She likes a lot of sour stuff. I like sweet stuff like milk chocolate, Reese's, Oh, I like lollipops too. You want to see the big ass lollipops we got? They're not that big, but big enough.
This is why, if any of Ricky's real life friends are watching,
this is why I fucking beat you to death.
I think my mom watches our streams.
Your mom?
Yeah, because she says stuff that we say on our stream. Like, remember how I advertised a GoFundMe? She mentioned that, like, the next day, and it was weird. I don't know. Maybe she watches the VODs? I don't know. It's fine. You want a lollipop?
Sure.
Hopefully I can do this. She always has to unwrap stuff for me. I can't do it.
A little twisty right here.
A little twisty?
When I was a kid, I went to, my parents got me this giant lollipop, and it was the happiest I ever was. And I decided to save it for later, and then I put it in this kitchen, drawer, and I opened it, and it was completely covered in ants. And that's how I decided my hatred for ants. I did all kinds of cruel experiments on ants.
What's the size of this?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, get to relive your memories without ants.
This time I can actually have a lollipop without just any ants.
Just don't put it in my fucking drawer, dude. So who fucking knows what would come out.
I never got to have one of these.
I mean, you started to, but you just put it away. Like a fucking steak. We got another super chat.
From Jacob the Critic with the $2 said, "Hi Ricky, Mom, go to Meta PCs for gaming computer."
Oh yeah, I should probably advertise them. We should make them a video. Oh, hold on. I got another one.
Whoa, a super chat.
From Bootleg Pete with the $5 said, Jenny Orting sucks. Sushi is the real Wednesday I fantasize about.
Dude, one of my friends said that too. You look like the girl from Wednesday.
I've been getting that since I was little. Even like my mom, she used to do like the theme song, like the Addams Family, and like we would all like, when I was like super little.
Dude, I should buy a striped shirt and we should do like a fucking parody. maybe with our guest. Jacob the Critic, what does he say?
Probably something gay, I don't know.
Probably. He likes to ask personal questions, I noticed. What'd he say? Hi, Ricky. Oh, yeah, the Meta PC shit. Go to MetaPCs.com. Use code TONGUE for a discount on a gaming computer. They support her. They support me. They're a great fucking company. It's what powers this fucking stream. It's what makes us game every day. Meta PCs. It's worth the money. Because it's good warranty. Other customer support. It's awesome. If you have a fucking problem anytime, any day, you get to contact them about your computer. If there's any problem. There's really not a computer problem out there that they can't solve. MetaPCs.com, use code TONGUE for a discount. That was my ad read. I'm done for tonight. You biting it?
No.
That's cheating. Is that how you finish your ring pop first?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're fucking right when I said, oh, I'm gonna beat you, she fucking bites it. She takes everything as a challenge.
Ricky farted, it's very stinky. Thank you.
The thing about you is when I fart, you don't smell them, which is good. She doesn't have a strong sense of smell. Yet she can smell Bibs from a mile away.
Bibs is stinky. I can also smell ants. I don't know if it's because
of... You can smell ants?
Yeah, there's a certain a chemical that's released after you kill an ant. And only very few people... Like, I think I would say it's kind of like...
So what did they smell like?
I don't know how to describe it, but it's usually you smell them after they die. Which, after I'd crush ants and watch them squirm around, I could smell their scent.
I used to do that, too. cut their fucking heads off, watch them squirm around, then watch them, the other ants picked up the dead body and carry it, and fucking slam them, too.
I think my hatred for ants came around when they stole a bunch of food from us, and I was like,
I thought your hatred for ants started with this.
Pretty much, like, they stole a bunch of food, like our bread, cereal, they would get into everything, and then at one point they just got into, like, my candy, and I got so mad. I literally took out the hot glue gun, and I was, like, gluing them, I was, like, doing weird experiments when I put them in ice and then hot glue, and then I would, like, get my hair straightener out, like, I do a lot of crazy stuff, a lot of experiments.
Yo, that's crazy. You're crazy. She has a lot of cool bugs in her backyard, by the way. Like, you found so many that one day. Like, what'd you find? You found a praying mantis, right? No. Was it?
It was like this little green bug.
Oh, okay.
It was crawling all over my hands. It was pretty cute. It was really green. Then I saw this bumblebee. I kept following it around. And then I saw this wasp, but it wouldn't let me touch it because it kept flying.
You tried touching a wasp? Bro, you have balls. Have you ever been stung before?
A long time ago.
Okay, then you're not allergic. I think I've been stung once, too. At a birthday party. They had a wasp nest in the fucking backyard. At a kid's birthday party, bro. Fucking hell. Thank you guys for all the super chats tonight. We fucking appreciate it. Appreciate it so much. If we get a super chat in the next minute, we'll eat a Reese's. Well, all you to Reese, I don't know about her. This lollipop's is good. It's gonna take forever to fucking finish. It's a bad idea, actually. I think they like this. Us licking it. Want me to lick this shit really slowly? You guys are crazy. Somebody just pissed. You pissed? Have you guys seen Drawing... What was the show again? Drawing Together?
Drawing Together, yeah.
Yeah, Drawing Together. Any of you? It's like a 2004 show. Came out in 2004, I should say. It's a very, very, very edgy joke. Twitter would not like it.
Whoa, a super chat.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, a super chat.
I guess I gotta get the Reese's. Fuck.
Whoa, a super chat.
Jack Ryan with the $2.66 eat a Reese's. I'm allergic to poison ivy. Eat Reese's. You both are awesome. Here is $5. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Can I put this right here? Where do I put this? Can I just stick it on you? Alright, I'll wrap up. Well, I'm just going like in the kitchen here. We got Reese's cupcakes. Does that count? I'm tempted to try these, actually. Very tempted. Can your strong hands open this? When I say strong, it's a little stronger than mine. Jeez. That's a lot of sprinkles. That is a lot of fucking sprinkles.
Ooh.
Okay?
Diabetes.
Listen, you only live once, right?
Whoa, a super chat.
OBO with the $5. They didn't say anything. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. But say something next time, all right? It's free to say something.
Say something to us. Say something to our face. Look at that. Are you gonna eat that other one?
No, are you gonna eat that?
Maybe.
Try it. We'll eat it together. Wait, hold on. Before you start, let's just...
Oh, no.
Alright. Cheers. That's some good shit. Tastes like cake. Cupcake.
It does taste like a Reese's cupcake.
Not really.
From Jacob the Critic with the $2 said,
super chat.
Hi, Stinky Blue Rat. I hope you're well. Well, there you go. There you go. Everybody's fucking favorite fanboy, so.
Yeah, everyone's favorite little rat gets a shout out even though he's not here. Unless they're calling you Stinky Blue Rat.
Super chat.
No, he was in the trap. Joey Chip with the $5 said, slower. Ooh.
Somebody clip that. Sure, it has a weird taste to it. I can't explain it.
Almost like somebody stuck their balls in this peanut butter's jaws.
Don't say that what I'm eating.
Whoa, a super chat.
From OBO with the $5. There is no peanut butter in BC's PCs. Read the ingredients for real. I don't think we have any
BC's. You must be fun at parties.
What do they use if it's not peanut butter?
I don't know. Like
maybe it's like
a paste. How like chicken nuggets aren't real chicken? Is that Steve?
Wow!
It was me and my ball. Why didn't you pick up? Why didn't you pick up, you fucking faggot?
Probably because he has dicks in his mouth.
Probably. You better pick up right now.
He has dicks in his mouth. He can't.
Hello?
You're still editing?
Yeah.
What are you editing?
Just like a bunch of dumb little vids together, just like cleaning shit up.
Is it like that voice change, the AI voice shit?
No, it's just like a bunch of different shit. I'm trying to like make dumb things to
do. What are you doing this all day?
No, I was doing other shit.
Wait, what are you doing all day?
Probably sucking dick?
No! I was not.
What were you doing all day?
Well,
sucking dick. Sucking his dad's dick.
I did not, dude. You freak.
Well, you missed out on a good candy video.
I know, but it's, I mean...
You missed out on candy, actually.
Yeah.
It's probably best in my condition.
I don't think... Dude, they were, like, offering, like, bags of candy. They want us to, like, basically take the fucking store.
Yeah. Keep rubbing it in.
Well, I will rub it in. Anyways, I love you.
I love you too, buddy.
Are you coming over tonight?
What time's tomorrow?
You should come over tonight. Have a sleepover.
Yeah, come on. Have a sleepover. Get your pajamas.
Yeah, if you... Come on, just come over, baby.
I'll think about it. But what time tomorrow, though?
Well, what's the point of telling you what time when...
Yeah, okay. You can just sleep over.
Exactly.
So, you said the time. Are we meeting at your place or are we meeting at the location?
It's always easier to meet at my place than nobody gets left behind.
So meet at your place?
Yeah.
Or just sleep over. Be much easier. Plus, I might need help waking up.
There's too many, dicks. I gotta... Whatever.
Too many dicks in your mouth?
Fuck. I'm sick of the fucking excuses. Somebody else called me, and I don't know who it is. Should I? It's my city, so... Okay, I shouldn't be doing this, to be honest.
Yo, what's up, buddy?
Oh, it's Adam.
You didn't add me?
Not yet. It's
been like a week.
Why did you ghost me?
No, my dad called. I'm sorry.
Your daddy? Your daddy called?
What did your daddy want?
Called. We talked about the Beatles. We talked about the Detroit Tigers. We talked about what we're going to do on Father's Day. We're going to take him out to the old country restaurant for breakfast.
Daddy's.
What else are you going to do? Maybe get a hotel afterwards?
You know what? I will film a few little videos for you guys on Daddy Day, and you will all have a wonderful time.
Why would you want to rub that in?
Rub it in that you have the perfect father?
Oh.
Anyways, you don't want to come play Mario Party?
No, I can't tonight, buddy.
Why not?
Too busy sucking daddy's dick?
Yeah, why not? Don't mind her.
I can't help it. How could I not?
Why can't you tonight? What's the excuse?
I've been up since like 5 o'clock in the morning. And
so be out with us until like 5 a.m.
Oh. Now you guys need your cute little rest for the adventures tomorrow.
She's been resting 24/7. I can go all night, bitch. I've been eating candy all night. We have candy, Adam. We have candy.
I saw the video.
I would have invited you, but you were working.
I appreciate the thought.
You missed out though. He was giving us bags. Almost.
Yeah.
He's asking us to pick out everything.
What's the best thing that you guys have eaten so far out of that treasure trove of candy?
I like the snake juice.
I like the ring pops.
Ring pops? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Suck them till they're gone, right?
These Reese's cupcakes are, like, stinging my tongue for some reason. I can't tell if it was, like, the ring pop I licked too much, or it's...
I'm gonna go with all the other fucking candy you've been scarfing down.
Bro, you don't know me. You don't know me as a person. So, final answer? You're not coming?
No.
This is why I beat up all of Ricky's fucking friends.
See? This is why I have no friends, bro.
They deserve it. They deserve
it. Right? You're always like, why don't you invite this person over? Why don't you invite that person? Because they suck!
Yeah.
I'm joking. I love you guys. I love you. What? What?
Nothing.
No, say it. Say it. Say it while they're listening.
You guys are alright. I mean, alright. Not the best people in the world, but not the worst people, you know?
Want to be let down 3 times? Cool. Trying to find his number.
Do you even have his number?
Yeah. I have numbers. Numbers. Where the fuck is it? I got your sister. Your sister.
Sushi is gel a fuck. Gel?
Why am I jealous?
I think they're saying talking about me.
You're jealous?
I guess. I mean, I don't have any...
I mean, there is some sort of... I don't know. Maybe there is jealous. Is she jealous? Are you a jealous person?
I mean, I don't have any friends in Alaska.
Are you a jealous person?
I don't know.
I'm a jealous person. Sometimes. Sometimes.
But, I mean, I could probably do without, you know, Steve or Adam or Dan, you know. I could probably do without them.
What about me?
I'm just kidding.
What about me? Super chat. What about me?
No, I couldn't do without you. Also, you have, like, candy on your nose.
I know, I'm still trying to chew this shit. It's kind of hard. We got another Jacob the Critic.
This fucking bitch.
What are you saying?
It's fucking Jacob. Mm-hmm. Jacob the bitch. I'm your friend, Ricky. Come beat me up, Sushi. Yeah, that wouldn't be so hard. Like,
Sushi can't beat anyone up.
Probably could.
Do-it-yourself home repair. Thank you so much for this $2.65. Appreciate it.
Oh, what about Rat? I just totally forgot about that little guy. I mean, he's good to have around because he actually, like, does stuff.
He helps us. He's a slave.
He actually is helpful, yeah. Unlike all the other people, like Steve and Adam.
We got another super chat, by the way.
From An Amitor with the 124 said, so are they officially dating? The official date?
The Kardashians? I don't know. No idea. No clue yet. Christ. I hope this is Dan's number.
You hope? What if you wake him up? Ask him what he's wearing, so that way he doesn't feel bad.
Yeah, everyone sucks.
Hello, you reached my voicemail. Just leaving a message.
Yeah, that was Dan.
You sure? That didn't sound like Dan.
It just sounded like Dan. I swear.
I actually don't remember what he sounds like.
That was him. Trust me.
Okay.
Did we read that?
Yeah.
Oh, right. My bad. Hello. Hi. How are you? We got Snake. Oh, you know what? Let's call our little rat friend for a few minutes, shall we? He's
sure.
Lonely. And it's only through the iPhone. It's not like piercing through your headphones.
Whoa, a super chat.
From Jacob the Bitch said, I'm not a bitch, Sushi. Enjoy your Reese's. Aww.
Wow, does Rat have other stuff to do?
He's literally commenting on this stream.
I know, I just saw his name on there. Rat, you're not gonna pick out? Wow.
That's a first time.
That is a first time, buddy.
Damn, we got stood up by Rat, too. Maybe we're the toxic friends.
Yeah, I think we're the problem.
I will admit, it is pretty fun to torture your friends.
It is. When you're crippled, you just feel so powerful.
You do. Especially when you see, like, your friends, like, stand up, like, and walk around, like, oh, look at me, I'm not crippled. Then you go, what? You put them right in the leg. You want a bitch? Did that hurt?
That's why I throw things at you.
But I'm crippled, too, and then whoa, he's calling.
Oh, wait. What's Valenra saying? Does Valenra want to be called? No.
It's Rocket. Sugar is showing Sushi's violent side. No, I think I'm just always violent.
I'm afraid to be violent with her.
Yo, what do you mean? You threw a pack of hot dogs at my face the other day.
You wanted them.
I did.
Yeah. Fucking...
To be fair, like, I also did, like, smack your friend in the face, like, multiple times. But I didn't say, but like, move. I just kept smacking them without
she,
saying
we do, I do have to be careful with her because she is pretty delicate. Like, I just gently, like, tapped her fucking knee and she's like, ow! Ow!
I have bruises, like, literally covering my entire
Are you
like,
kidding? All I did was tap it.
It's my bruise.
I'm outside. Rat's outside? Rat's touching grass? He probably has that rat puppet with him. Oh god, two super chats.
Jacob, oh the bitch, said... I'm dying. what do you say? I'll give you my number, Ricky. I'll answer. Oh.
I'm not, no. We're not doing that. She would.
Kathleen...
Whoa, super chat.
Marie, with the $10, said... You guys are always so fun to watch and play Minecraft. Thanks for making it feel like we're right there with you.
Wow, we just got reminded of the Minecraft server.
Oh, I gotta play this in time.
I don't know, man. I feel like it's hard to run that server.
Especially with Bibs.
Especially with Bibs. But not just Bibs. It's like the drama, too. Like, you get some pretty crazy people that play on there. And they create, like, drama out of nowhere. And it's just very... It's not worth the money or the time. I don't know. I don't know. I know there's probably better ways to run it. It's just, do I want
to,
like...
Get to the fucking phone.
Put in time and resources? Once you sign my contract, do you want to just... want to run the Minecraft server?
We can run a Pokemon Minecraft server.
We're signing sushi on to our business. I don't own the business. I'm part of a company, but...
It will be official.
We will be official workers. Pretty soon we'll rename this to Broic Production. No, it's okay.
Answer the call.
Who?
I don't know. All these people just keep saying answer. Probably from Matt.
Oh, he did call two times. My bad. I'm on Do Not Disturb. What do you want?
You called me.
No, what do you want, dude?
You called me. What?
I'm just asking. What the fuck do you want?
I don't know.
You want a cheeseburger? You want a cheeseburger with fries?
Yeah, I'll get a cheeseburger. Is this kind of a toy?
What have you been doing this past week?
This past week?
Feeling jealous?
About?
Not being here?
Why would I be jealous?
Because there's lots of Transformers here, and I just saw a whole bunch.
Yeah, me too.
No, that's not true.
They definitely did restock so much Transformers here.
Yeah, because of the movie?
Yeah.
Because of the movie, yeah.
No, it's not true. They don't come out. That's
not true. That's not true. Sushi was... But legit, though, Sushi was going to buy you one. She's like, no.
Yeah, no, don't buy me. I already know that Sushi was gonna buy me, like, one of the fucking cheap ones.
Oh, right. Oh, was it cheap?
Yeah, Sushi's fucking giggling. I can already hear this.
Okay, well, our chat's slowing down ever since we called you, so bye. I'm kidding, we love you.
From Jacob the Bitch with the $2 said, just DM Sushi my number.
Jesus Christ. He's probably, like, 15. Sounds like...
Jacob the Bitch?
Jake got the bitch, yeah.
Whoa, a super chat.
Jacob, seems like you have money. Maybe donate in, like, big amounts.
Are you asking for a sugar daddy?
Sugar daddy of the
right
night.
Right before Father's Day, too? What is this?
Is that Saturday or Sunday?
I think it's Sunday. Let me check real quick.
Do you have it on your calendar?
Yeah, it's Sunday.
Why do you have it on your calendar?
I just remember when it is. Because I keep joking about it. Oh yeah, that's that guy that...
It's Sunday.
It's Sunday. Let's fuck
I'm it. Your father. I am your father.
No, I am your father. I am your daddy. I might have to go poop again.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna go poop. Everybody, talk to Sushi. Again.
Because she got daddy issues. Well, technically, Ricky has...
Alright, don't get into it. Don't get into it.
And hello there, chat. How about we have some sushi time? Sushi, are you gonna watch the FNAF with Ricky?
Am I gonna watch what?
I don't know. The FNAF?
Oh, FNAF movie? I don't know. When does that come out?
Sushi has poo poo issues. You said you wouldn't tell anybody. Pushy. Pushy. Jacob the bitch said, donated $2. He said, I'm 35. 15, 35, what's the difference? Just kidding. It's not what you said in court. You guys should watch the Transformer movie. I'd rather kill myself. Just kidding. In game. Can you stand up? Yes. I can. Sushi, what's your end game? Eventually, I will like to have world domination and kill everyone on this planet. No, I'm just kidding. Who's better, Reese's or Cheez-Its? Eh, I like them both. How is your lizard farm under Ricky's bed doing? It's alright. I had a few dead lizards. Josh Golaby said to tell the truth about my poop. No, he didn't. Fucking Josh Golaby is a dirty liar. Sushi can barely stand up. I have to push her everywhere because she's that lazy. I'm not lazy. Only just a little bit. Where is Rat? Probably pooping somewhere, I don't know. Super R.O. Yeah, Rat's outside. Can you please look directly into the camera and say you love me? I love you. Oh, fuck my back. My back. I bought my back. Damn it. It was a fucking setup. I can't believe my fucking back. Jesus. Love does hurt. What the fuck? Moving around is overrated. I think I, like, did go... Are you kidding? I didn't see... unless you're talking about your boyfriend. You talking about your boyfriend, Aggie? Huh, Crimby? Alright. Y'all are messed up. Not as messed up as some people in this world. Where's Ricky? Ricky is pooping. Sonic versus Mario? That's hard. A human plumber versus a blue hedgehog. Hi, Sushi. Hi, Sushi. Hi, Sushi. You're gonna get timed out if you keep fucking spamming.
I'm almost done.
You guys gonna game later? I don't know. It depends on how I feel. Can you describe Ricky's poop by the sound? I actually can't hear it. It's a very silent poop. Very silent poop. I guess, like, the camera's over here, but I like looking at the monitor because then I could see the chat, but then there's the camera right here. It's like a little eyeball. I won't touch it. Is it hard being crippled? Yes. Everyone will pretty much treat you like shit, and it's very hard to get around. What are you guys doing? We're sitting on the floor. I'm sitting on the floor. Ricky is... possibly also sitting on the floor. I don't know if he's done pooping yet. Angie. Angie Sushi. Ricky needs whipping. I agree, but we do not have a whip. We love Coco. I love Coco, but he's not here right now. He is at my house. Possibly dead. We don't know yet. Ricky poos and pees quietly for some reason, but Sushi fries chicken in the toilet. Okay, alright. It was just a few times, okay? I'm not very shy when I poop. When I poop, it's very loud. Coco is most likely dyed purple now. Probably. Are you a serial killer? Well, I hope so, because I think cereal is very healthy for you. Brap. I'm gonna brap. I would say, I don't know, I don't really listen to people poop, other than like, so my room is like right next to the bathroom in the middle of the night, I can just hear Ricky pooping, so I'll wake up to him like, pooping, I'll just hear like, farting. Why did you commit hate crimes against ants? Because they took everything I fucking love. Did Ricky flush himself down the toilet? I guess we'll find out here in a few minutes. Does Ricky have cerebral palsy like I do? Probably not. I know what that is, but I don't know how to pronounce it. That's actually what a doctor guessed what I have, like, this one point. Like, I was using my crutches, because that was before I was learning how to walk and stuff, and I had crutches and braces. The doctor just looks at me and like, cerebral palsy. And I was like, no, that's not it. That's not what I have. It's so weird. I didn't even know this fucking doctor either. They just pointed at me and guessed my disability. McGee's farts smell. I can't really smell them. Did you burn down the kitchen yet, or did you learn from me for once? I actually learned from you for once. When I was trying to cook at home, I turned down the oven. I didn't put it on full blast. Ricky is the best. Native American, perhaps. I don't fucking know. Probably. Animal Crossing, Ulu. I am both their fathers, I guess. I am your father now. I am your father. Look at my fucking hair. Look how greasy it is. I should take a shower. My hair.
Holy shit. What are you doing?
Nothing. Nothing.
What'd she do, guys?
Are you a crazy person? You have the eyes. Maybe.
I'm a crazy person, too. Did you play around with the kid?
Oh, Ricky!
Fuck! Now I have to fiddle around with this? It's gonna turn black. It's gonna turn black. Whoa, it's gonna turn black.
Terminator with the 22 try. They did not say anything. What is that currency? Try. Stop shampooing with pizza grease. Actually, Ricky's mom got me some cool stuff, so...
Actually, came out of my money.
Wait, what?
Came out of my money.
Oh.
Right?
I thought it was a gift from your mom.
Maybe it was, I don't know.
From your mommy. Did Ricky have diarrhea? Did you have diarrhea?
No, no diarrhea. Just a lot of poop.
Ricky looks so happy after he poo.
I feel so much better right now. Like 2 pounds just went off my ass right now. Did you wait to finish a lollipop?
Mine's like bitten into. My lollipop.
Oh. Actually, it's our lollipops.
The evil toxic plop.
Rat's jealous right now. Rat, we promoted a candy store today, and they gave us, like, unlimited candy. But we didn't take it, we just took some candy.
Whoa,
Super chat.
We're good people.
They are good people. They like us.
Drew with the $10 said, what's your favorite dinosaur? I don't fucking know. You fucking nerd.
Dan would tell you.
You would go on this whole rant about how dinosaurs are actually aliens and that they exist and they're gonna come over here soon. And then he's gonna tell you about, like, different stuff, like military propaganda.
I believe there's aliens out there. There has to be.
Okay.
We can't be the only ones. I'm just saying.
I hope they come in and put probes up our ass.
You would like that, wouldn't you?
Would.
Oh, you should show them your candy that looks like a fucking dildo.
Super chat.
From Matt Thornton with the $2 said, what do those suckers taste like?
Different flavors, actually.
Sugary yet glass.
Sugar, I think, glass. More like raspberry, right?
I would say it tastes like glass if it were sugar, coated in sugar.
Glass coated in sugar, okay. Let me show you this, hold on. So, Sushi got this. Sushi got this.
That's my snake juice.
I wonder why she got this.
It's my snake juice.
Juice. Why'd you get I don't think you got it for your snake juice. I think you got it for something else.
My snake juice.
I don't know.
Okay, but like, look. You see that right there?
Mm-hmm.
It's a fucking snake.
All I see is a fucking dildo.
It's my snake juice.
All I see is a dildo.
It's my snake
juice. All I see is a fucking dildo.
It's my fucking snake juice.
Are you gonna shove it up there?
I'm gonna spray it.
In your bed tonight?
I'm probably gonna regret this. Actually, I probably shouldn't spray it.
Can I see it?
Whoa, a super chat.
Ricky, could you give me a burp, please? From Animaper? How do you pronounce that? Too sour?
I'm good. It's alright. I'm good. That's hot. That's fucking hot. Too sour for me, though.
Ricky, isn't for consumption.
It's not for what?
Consumption.
Oh, we got another super chat. Thank you for all the super chats tonight, guys. It helps support her stay and helps with the content too. So.
From Joe Carlo with the $2. How long have you guys been dating? Who's you guys?
Who's you guys? As in, candy? Like those candies called dates? Yeah, well, we didn't get those today. Yo, how can you do that, dude?
What?
Bite into it? That, yeah. Before COVID, I was at this event and I, like, bit into something and I started bleeding a little bit. I never bit anything hard again. That scared me. Thought I, like, lost a front tooth or some shit. I was trying to show off, okay? Don't show off.
Ricky sucks and I bite.
I sucked your butt?
No!
What'd you say?
I said, Ricky sucks and I bite. That's a lie, Ricky. You bit my boner. Oh, shit.
It's true. She does bite. She bit my arm in that one video. Bite it again. Bite it.
Are you sure?
Bite it. Now what can I suck?
Whoa, a super chat.
From Joe
Carter. I'll suck your hair.
No. Not my luscious locks.
Luscious locks. What does Joe guy say?
How long has Ricky and Sushi...
Oh, yeah. That's it?
Been
yeah, yeah, okay,
dating
yeah. Yeah,
better,
yeah.
No. I don't know. Bim, 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 bim. We should just sit in silence and just eat this.
It's just, it amazes me, dude. Maybe I should try it. Yeah, you need like ultra strong teeth, dude. What's that? What the fuck's that I'm saying?
Probably something gay.
Yeah, probably. It's so, the text is so small on my monitor, I should bring it up on my phone, but I'm fucking lazy.
Ricky's really going to town on that lolly.
Should we show them our wallpaper? Look at my wallpaper.
Well,
yeah,
that's
kind of
gay, no?
Yeah, let's see your wallpaper. Oh, wow, that's kind of gay. That's kind of gay. It's...
Can one of you do the rock aisle?
The what?
Probably for the best.
The what?
Nothing.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
Ooh woo.
There you go. Ooh woo.
Sushi's older wallpaper was better. Okay.
My what?
My old wallpaper.
Oh, the old one. What was the old one again?
It kept scaring me. It was fucking Steve. Because he changed it. And oh, it kept jump scaring me every time I went on my phone.
Yeah, he's a scary man. I don't trust him. I don't trust that man.
He probably works for the military or something weird.
Did I ever show you our first interaction on Instagram?
No.
I ignored him for like a year.
Damn.
One second.
No wonder he's a shitty slave.
That's basically how I meet all my friends. I just fucking ignored them. I think I messaged you like once a week for like a month.
He sent me pee-pee pic. I hooked you guys up. Did you really?
It just seemed like an advertisement.
Oh, fuck.
You can read it. I don't care. Read it out loud.
Hi, Ricky. I absolutely love you. I'm also in an engagement with Adam, my best friend.
Oh.
I was about to dox his last name.
What year was this?
Oh, fuck. This was March 21st. Mm. I just wanted to offer your help with green screen editing and possibly dick sucking.
Did he say dick sucking?
No.
Oh, okay.
You already look really good. I just wanted to help lessen the load. I work with comedians like Josh Golaby and Brandon making videos for the show as well as being a guest on Patreon episodes. I'm currently working with Josh Golaby. Yeah, you've said this like 2 times, bro. Come on. Making promo videos for them as well as sucking their dick. Okay, legit. Wow.
You are gay. All right. P.S. Me and my dad are in bed watching you right now.
And he sent us this video of him.
Yeah. You want to play that? Volume up.
Oh, is this Transformers?
Okay, that's...
Isn't that cute?
And then what did I say? Oh, shit, fuck.
My bad.
Don't fucking... What did I say?
Kept going on about his dick sucking.
Oh, yeah, I said you were a very sexy man. And I said, maybe you can fix my lighting situation. And then, yeah, I just, like, guess I just ghosted him for like a year. My bad. And then we became friends. And that's how Josh was born. Now let's go to our GMs. Our GMs are fucked up.
I can't tell you how many times I met somebody for the first time and drew porn of them.
He didn't draw porn of me right away. It wasn't until like we added each other on DS.
Oreos are chocolate chip cookies. What are you talking about?
What chocolate chip cookies?
I would take chocolate chip cookies over Oreos. Fuck Oreos. Fuck Oreos.
Look at how me and Rat met.
Fuck them.
I'm joking. Fuck them. I'm joking.
Fuck those Oreos.
Fuck the Oreos.
Fuck the Oreos.
I fucking hate Oreos.
Fuck them Oreos.
Fuck them Oreos. Real fucking, good. Fucking,
fuck them up your ass.
I hate Oreos so fuck fucking up much. Your peel. Fuck the fucking Oreos, man.
Fuck them up.
Fuck them in the fucking dick. We're gonna get demonetized now.
Damn it. That always happens.
Our other stream from when we played, I forget, it was like a month ago. It got age restricted yesterday.
Which one was it?
Do I really have to pull it up?
No.
I'll pull it up.
Was it Outlast? Because that was.
Why did he start calling? Oh, hold on. I think he's salty.
Why did you shut that video on me?
He's probably gonna call us and then he's gonna shoot us up.
Oh. Hang on, I'm peeing.
Alright, why'd you call me then?
Well, you know, you can't just, you know,
expose your DMs?
Our private DMs. Oof. They can't know the truth.
Well, listen, it wasn't about you and your dad, so it's fine, bro.
Hey, leave my father out of this. I'm your daddy.
Wow. Well, where are you gonna be on Sunday? That's what I fucking thought. That's what I fucking thought. You can't be a fucking dad if you're not gonna be there for fucking Father's Day. Okay?
Bitch.
No, my dad's not gonna be around for Father's Day.
Oh, really? Is he dead?
Dad.
Daddy.
So what you're saying is you're free on Sunday.
As of now, I
the what? Fuck up, Rocket.
I said, as of now, I'm pretty sure I am.
Cool. All right. Well, I guess we'll. I think we're going to go to that wheelchair place, maybe.
Okay, and then you guys are going to take me out because I'm your father.
I guess.
No, you're going to take us out, bitch.
No, you're taking me out.
So, wait, why'd you call?
To not read our DMs.
Why are you mad?
Because you don't want to know why, Rick? Next time I'm over, I'm going to show what you leave on my phone. How about that, pal?
I don't care. I don't care. I've done worse in videos, bro. I just don't want to rewatch it myself.
Next stream, folks, we're going to go through all the fun things that Rick leaves on my phone.
Oh, too bad you won't be on my next stream, then.
Yeah, I will.
No, you won't. What are you going to do?
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
Be on it.
You're gonna what? Someone else call me?
Who is that guy?
I should probably add their names to my phone.
Hey, buddy.
Who is this?
It's Adam.
Oh, okay, bye.
I think maybe he wants to you to read his DMs.
What would you?
I think he was saying that you should read his DMs.
That's true. I forget what we used to talk on. Was it Instagram? Let's see.
How did you meet him?
He was actually lived in the same apartment as me. And he caught a package That almost got stolen.
He says Twitter. Twitter
or Facebook? I'm checking Instagram right now. Whoa. We talked a lot on Instagram.
Oh, wow.
I would always message you about celebrity deaths.
Damn, maybe Steven is right. Maybe it is Adam and Ricky instead of Adam and Steve.
No, I'm not gay. I'm not gay. You're gay.
I mean, come on. It's Pride Month. Who can't be gay? You know, it's like the only time of the year that you can be gay.
Maybe it was Twitter. Stop talking about my gayness. Fucking sick of you, dude.
You're literally eating something gay right now.
You're eating something gay right now, too.
Because I am fucking gay.
You're not gay.
I'm fucking gay.
You're bisexual.
I think it's called asexual.
Whatever.
Did you just mis-sexualize me?
What is asexual? Explain it to the audience.
You just don't really care for, like... There's asexual and then there's aromantic, who don't really care for sex or romance. I mean, I don't know.
No, that's not what a fucking is.
You don't know, so you're confused about your sexuality.
No, I know what I am. I'm just saying that. And also, I mean, I may be asexual, but I also have a fear of romance. <Ba-ba-bums>.
Fuck! Twitter sucks right now. Here, can you...
Wizard Lee Fween with a $2 said, damn, boy, you looking thick.
Damn, boy. Thank you for the super chat, guys. I appreciate it. Send me all your super chats. I want everyone to take out their wallet right now and send a super chat. Let's see how many super chats. Can we break the world record? If we break the world record, me and Sushi will take off our tops.
Whoa, you sent a first message saying A. I guess just a guess. Damn. There's some hot
It was
leaks.
Facebook. It has to be Facebook now. I don't know why I'm so committed to this. Yeah, Facebook doesn't even have a search. You want me to... It was off my fan page, I believe. Which is like so many fucking DMs. I don't check them. I don't check them at all. They're scary.
Yeah, I don't check mine either.
You are a fucking legend. Whoa, long time no chat.
Mootsime with the 220 said, let's go, I'm Horgy.
He's what?
Who's Horgy and how old are they?
Oh, shit. Baby. Mootsime, what did... Is that what he said?
Yeah, he says I'm Horgy. I don't know.
Why are you Horgy, so... dude? Fucking hell.
Who's Horgy?
Whoa, super chat. Wizardly Fiend, thank you so much for the... $2.66. Built Right Reservations with the $2.79. Okay, you read the last two. It's right there.
Even I with the $1 did not say anything.
You know you can just read it right there.
Kitty has please with the $5 said meow.
Thank you, Kitty.
Whoa, Marcy Ligree with the $1.99 said, bro, Sushi's so fine. Tell her to DM me. I want to talk. Bro, I'm like way too scared to fucking talk to people.
Yeah, fucking hell.
Plus, I'm also very... She's
She's talking to me right now, okay? She's not talking to you.
I have a very dark, lingering urge of violence deep inside me.
Show me. Show me. Yes! Yes! Imagine. Punch me!
I'm also getting fucking hair all over my fucking lollipop.
I'm getting sticky in my fucking face. Look at this.
No, mine is too wet to stick to my face. It needs to be more dry.
Why are you so wet?
I think my mouth produces a lot of saliva.
Not your shirt. It's my shirt. So
I'm fucking wearing it.
You can have it.
Okay. Just say shave your head problem solved. Shave your mustache and sell the hairs. You could.
No.
You guys want to buy Ricky's mustache? You want to buy his pubes? What about his pubes?
I'll let you shave my mustache.
And I'd probably just end up cutting your lips, honestly.
I don't care.
Wizardly Fiend with the $5. I got your back, my guy. Keep being awesome, Ricky Berwick.
Okay, for $100 worth of super chats, Sushi will shave my mustache.
I'm gonna cut your face off. I don't know how to shave. I don't know how to fucking shave.
You did Ratto, right? He didn't hurt Rat. All you hurt was his ego. What's that? Did we read that? Okay. I got your back, my guy.
I can put the little mustache hairs in a bag.
You can. You can bring them home.
I can.
You can clone. I don't want you cloned.
I don't know how to clone.
You'll figure it out one day. Fucking create the ultimate Ricky Berwick hybrid. You'll turn yourself into me. That's what you'll do. You can almost pull it off, the Ricky Berwick look.
Almost?
If you just fell down some stairs, you know, get some surgery. I can't finish this.
Maybe you could throw it outside for the ants.
What?
Maybe you could throw it outside for the ants.
Maybe.
Whoa, a super chat.
Then you'll have friends to play with. Oh shit, how much do we get here?
$10 from Trevor S. said, 10 towards keeping the mustache.
For keeping it?
Think Critical with the $2 said, we want mustache hairs Sushi.
Yeah, she likes collecting shit like that. I was gonna give her Shady's hair, but I forgot last time. Now I don't know where it is, because he kept grabbing his own hair.
Whoa, super chat.
He knew what was gonna happen. Did we read that one?
Mm.
I never want these again. You can have this.
I haven't even finished mine yet.
Wow, you would want mine when I licked it and slobbered all over it.
And put it in a little Ziploc bag. Send it to the highest bidder.
Nah, it goes to you. Let's put it right here.
Maybe we can throw it outside for the ants.
You already said that, and I don't think so. I don't think so.
I warned you about the tummy ache, goddamn you. tummy ache.
Rocket. I love you, Rocket. I love you so much, Rocket.
Rocket fucking hates us, but we all love her.
Alright, let's call Rocket.
I don't smoke.
Rocket's the only loyal one, to be honest.
Rocket would probably... Yeah, I don't know. She'd probably kill us.
She... Hello, Rocket, most loyal friend that we have. Huh? Were you viewing the stream?
Oh my god.
What?
What? Hey, I had OBS opened and somebody just fucking Twitch notification came on. Scared the fucking Christ into me.
Oh shit, yeah, they probably were stalking you right now because I said your name.
Are you on a stream?
No.
Yeah, we hear Echo.
Oh, haha.
Haha. Are you celebrating Father's Day?
Yeah.
Wow, show off.
Uh-huh.
That's cool. I'm proud of you.
I bet my non-existing dad can kick your dad's ass.
No. My dad can...
I can't think of anything.
I was gonna say a very dark joke.
Now you kinda have.
My pedophile dad can touch your dad's ass.
What the fuck, you dad?
I'm gonna take an aging machine so my pedophile dad can touch.
Oh, my dad would go to prison for fucking your dad.
Why would you say that, Sushi? Oh my god.
That Sushi, what the fuck?
Don't cry.
I'm gonna cut your hair.
No.
Just a fucking bald spot, Sushi. Please, just a bald spot.
Oh my god, Sushi, stop. Stop hitting me, Sushi. Stop. Stop. Ow. Ow, Sushi. What are you doing?
One time, what? You called me. It was like...
Were you masturbating?
Centered a call.
Were you masturbating?
I think that's only Arnold only masturbates.
Oh, that's true.
Does he?
Yeah. He's
okay, what were you going to say?
Hey there, Pilgrim. Sorry.
What were you gonna say?
Arnold, you joined a call and you were really tired, and Shady was doing something, and you fucking yelled sushi by accident. And we were like, what the fuck? Because it was this typical, like, Shady, stop. But you said sushi, and we were like, what the fuck? Did she come in, like, start killing you?
I was gonna ask, do you hear me do cameos at night, Sushi, especially last night? Do I wake you up?
Not really. I just go back to sleep.
Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah, that's why I don't get on Discord calls when Sushi goes to bed, because I don't want to fucking wake her. Even though it could be fun. Dude, feel my mustache. Feel it. It's like...
sticky.
Barely felt it. Feel it!
No, I don't want to get my hands sticky.
Your hands are already sticky. But yeah, what are you doing right now, Rocket?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
At all? Or you quit your job today?
That was yesterday. Oh, that was Wednesday. Fuck, I'm so fucking far behind.
That's crazy. At least he paid you good.
Mm-hmm. You want to come work with us? We'll
just Rocket has an iPhone now.
What?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
What kind of iPhone is it?
X?
iPhone X. What the fuck is an iPhone X?
I don't know.
What's the X stand for? What does X in numeric?
10.
I
don't think it's a 10.
iPhone 10.
Is there an iPhone 10?
That means you have iMessage.
Yes.
Anyways, you should come over this one.
Fuck. No.
Wow.
So Nate has iPhone.
When she fucking scratches you with her fingernails, you get gangrene.
No.
I've seen her do it to somebody. She pinched them really hard and gave them a disease.
That hasn't happened in a few years, just saying.
Anyways, alright. We'll call you later, alright?
Bye-bye.
I hate you. No, I'm kidding. I don't hate you.
Does Rocket have blonde hair now?
Blonde hair? I don't know. Was she talking about having blonde hair? Mm-hmm. That's the most randomest fucking question. Yeah, I don't know. I don't keep up with Rocket's hair color. Yeah, thank you guys for all the super chats. Appreciate it. Fucking love you all. For all the super chats. Oh. Can't believe you're still going. You're still going.
What can I say? I like sucking.
Whoa ho ho! Ayo! Ayo! See what I gotta deal with? Alright, what should we do right now? We could play a game. We could play a simple game. Or a hard game. Or a medium difficulty game. Or a... just wait for you to finish that fucking sucker? Okay. I guess we're gonna wait for Sushi finishing the sucker, so... we're gonna... Fuck. I knew I don't get that lucky. Okay, why do we even try? Why do I even fucking try? It's fine, I'll just zoom back out. I was gonna zoom in, like, really close to your fucking face.
Joseph Pierce with the $2 said, you should play Five Nights at Freddy's.
No.
It's a scary game.
That's a rat game. That's something a rat plays on his stream, alright? We should play one of your sexy anime games.
There's too much nudity.
Too much or not enough?
Not enough.
Yeah, not enough. That's right, that's right.
People are saying Dog Island.
Dog Island?
That's what people are saying.
I know. Yeah, you know. I think we should. Want to play Dog Island? Just make sure your hands are clean, please. Because I don't want to sticky my controllers.
Why don't you make sure your hands are clean?
You know, maybe I will go wash my hands. So, I'll go wash myself up and then I'll come back and then you go wash yourself up.
Just eating my lollipop.
Okay, I'll make sure to take my time. Alright guys, talk to Sushi again. Send her lots of super chats so she can buy an expensive...
another lollipop.
Yeah, another lollipop, alright. Pour yourself out! I'm joking.
Oh, hi. Oh, hi, y'all. Hi, y'all. Where are you from? I am from Ohio. Thanks for giving me permission, Ricky. Ohio. Are you guys from Ohio? I like cheese. I am from Ohio. I am not throwing this against because it's almost finished. With. Look at it. It's almost finished. I just have to eat all of it. And then I have to eat another one. BCW at the $5. Where did go? He looks so yummy. Mmm.
Whoa, super chat.
You're gonna be so sick tomorrow. Well, we'll see about that, Rocket.
What happened?
We'll see about that.
What happened?
I don't know.
What did fucking super chat say? You should play. Where did go? He looks yummy. Mmm. BCW, you're a fucking freak. You are too. Biting that fucking sucker. Button the fucking sucker. You make my teeth hurt.
We're not gonna get sick.
Yeah, we're good. I'm gonna brush my teeth really, really good tonight.
Wizardly Fiend with the $2 said, yeah, whoa, the boss is back.
The boss is back. Yeah, the boss. Uh-huh. So as your boss, you gotta clean yourself up, girl.
I'm almost done.
Alright, we'll wait for you, girl. But once you're done, clean the fuck up. Bitch. Bitch ass. Bitch hoe. Bitch high.
How long is it gonna take you to set up Dog Island?
Not that long. you're gonna be playing now. That's what? That's your game.
Where?
I don't play that shit. I played it 2 times actually. It's kind of fun. A little fun. Just a little. But she knows what to do. She's played it. She's beat it. And she hates the ending because it ends the whole game. You can't like run around and explore, right? Just ends. It starts over. No more Dog Island. It's a very long game too. It's like really polished. It's fucking weird. Games like that nowadays, they feel cheap. This one feels like grounded. But you know what's better than Dog Island? The dog game.
The piss stained case. It's not piss stained. It's just mold covered. There's a difference.
Wow. Different. Wow. Wow. Ricky. No, I'm gonna read it here. What happened after the hot dogs hit Sushi's face? She moaned. time for Zazaball? I don't know what that means. It's 100% piss-stained. Rocket is right. Thank you, Steve. Zachary, I'm gonna nap. I don't know that game. Ricky, have a kiss on the forehead. Don't you fucking nap! Are you going to play any game, guys? Yeah, we just said we're gonna play Dog Island pretty soon. It's gonna be the best fucking gaming experience of your fucking life. She's developing... Okay. Nick TGC, Weed Bowl on my bong. Okay. That's wow, sexual. Mr. Potato Heads is Stick Daddy. Ooh, ooh. You guys are fucking weird. Play some Dead by Daylight. See the new killer. I don't like Dead by Daylight. It's repetitive. Same old boring maps. Dang. Oh, you finished it? Can I have the icing?
I gotta go wash my hands.
That's some nice sushi saliva. Oops. Ricky, breathing like me. I'm sucking. I'm not breathing. Good. I'll wash that.
Yeah.
You're not washed up.
Wash my hands.
Then you're like washed up on the beach kind of thing. It was a joke, Sushi. It was a fucking joke. Anyways. Super chat.
Wizardly Fiend with the $2 said, don't forget to clean under the nails. Shut the fuck up. You fucking know.
Clean under the nails.
More like wizardly farts.
Sushi's not a dirty person. She's just a dirty room person.
What do you mean?
You like your room dirty. That's what I mean. Love it. Why are you drinking it like that?
I love my water.
Okay. Back.
I'm gonna actually have to pee real quick.
Oh my god, we're just at the bathroom. Okay, go. Go, go, go. Let me set this up.
You have to show them the intro.
Lord with the $2. I'm not showing the intro until you get back, because I want them to see your dancing. Excuse you. Wizard Lee called you stinky with the $2. You're crazy. You're fucking crazy. Oh, this isn't my phone. This is my... Oh my god, I'm so confused. Alright. 1 second. I'm trying to set this up. There's an echo. Is there still an echo?
Oh, I love this fucking song. It's cool there. Why'd you turn it down?
Okay, there should be... I thought this was my... I got confused. Let's see.
Yeah, I think it's... I think it's the TV volume.
What?
Lord Twinkle with the $5. Vicky, you're my hero and a role model for kids. Please
no,
say
I'm not.
My whole
no,
name.
No, I'm not. Shut the fuck.
Lord Twinkie.
I'm not a role model for kids. Are you kidding me? Okay, I think I fixed the echo.
You're gonna press the fucking start button? You're gonna press the fucking start button?
I thought you were playing.
Where is it?
Where is the controller?
Oh.
Play your goddamn... She loves this game. She loves this game like no one else.
I just beaten it before. I used to be obsessed with this game when I was a kid. Wheelchair guy with the $6.99. Thank you for giving me permission to do a super chat when you're washing your hands, Ricky. Aww.
You gave him permission?
I didn't give him permission.
John, I'm gonna ban you. Stop it. Close that fucking credit card, you piece of shit.
Alright,
what are we doing here? Are you finding items?
Somebody wants me to find a fucking handle. Wait, what about special items? Accessories? Ooh. Okay. Gotta find a fucking axe handle for this dumb bitch.
Put something in. Items. You got a lot of fucking items. So what do you use these items for? These cabbages and shit?
I don't know. I don't remember.
You used to be obsessed. How can you not remember?
I was like...
I don't know. What did Rocket say? How long do you have to play to unlock the put dog down option? Rocket said. Rocket wants you to put the dog down. Are you gonna put the dog down?
No, I'm not gonna put the dog down.
Put the dog down.
No.
Come on. Every person goes through this. They lose a loved one.
Damn it. Forcing me to fucking sleep.
Go to sleep, bitch. Go to sleep. Go to fucking sleep.
It's not suffering and shaking. It's fine. Ow. My stomach. It's me.
Yep.
Help, I'm dying here. Hey, poopy.
You're gonna stand there while your bunny... So, yeah, that's me. That's me.
Ew, man, it hurts when I try to talk.
It's you.
Ew.
That's accurate. That's fucking accurate.
Get me a doctor. I need a doctor, please.
Why is everyone getting sick in this game? There's like COVID in this game, right?
Probably.
Fucking COVID.
Probably somewhere doc COVID. Yeah, where's that fucking doctor at?
Oh my god.
It's either over here or shit. Is it over here? Oh, it's right here.
It's probably right, yeah, it's right there.
What? You must be dreaming. You know Alex likes these such tales. You should talk to him. He'll be happy to help you. Damn. I'm still doing some research on the white flower. I need some more time on this. Go fuck off. Damn. Okay, who the fuck is Alex? Let's go find Alex. Alex. That's Andrea. That is Willibur. Oh my god, what's this fucking postman want?
Hang on, post came from a save. What would you get mailing? What's your mail? You have got a letter. You have got a letter. You have got a letter. I want it from. It's from yourself? Oh, look at the year to that fucking letter. The year 2000. That's like a year after you were born.
Wow. Wait, where's my fuck?
Where's your fuck?
There it is.
Where's your fuck? Where's your fuck? Where the fuck is your fuck?
I was looking for my letter. Hi, Poopy! How's it going? We are better than ever. Amito is doing his stupid things as usual. When will boys ever grow up? By the way, I went to my cousin's wedding. She was so beautiful. I want to have a wedding just like that too. Just kidding. I'll write you again. See ya. Okay.
What a waste of fucking paper. Hey, sister. Hey, sister.
Hey, sisters. Hey, sisters.
Okay, what's the goal right now?
I have to find Alex.
Find fucking Alex.
I don't know who the fuck Alex is, though.
What's Alex? He's a stupid... Never mind.
It's Leslie.
You wouldn't get that meme. You wouldn't get it.
He's a stupid what?
Nah, I'm not gonna repeat it. I'm not gonna repeat it.
Say it. Say it to me. Fucking... Oh, there's Alex.
Oh, he is. Never mind.
Greetings, sir. What can I do for you? My stomach. It hurts. Please, you gotta do something. Can I help you? I'm telling you, I have a stomach ache.
Oh my god.
I can help you if you remain quiet like this.
It's even worse in game.
What? Oh, I get it. There are two kinds of dogs in this world. One kind can see arcs and the other kind can't. Y'all can't see me. Poopy.
Poopy, tell him. This guy's fucking annoying.
Please, about my stomach. You explain the situation. What? An arc?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's fine. Really?
Yeah.
You mean here?
Yeah.
Yep, I'm right here. Unfortunately, I can't see it.
Oh, damn, what a diss.
I've read all about the arcs in my past. But I thought about, that was just a tale, you know, a myth. Anyway, this arc here has a stomach ache, huh? Please, you gotta help me. You just gotta.
You just gotta.
I can't see him, nor have a chance at curing him. Damn. I'm very sorry I could not be much of help. Oh man.
Come on. There's gotta be a way. Here's an idea. There's a dog named...
Obama?
Who might be able to help you. Obama. Obama.
Oh, it's a girl. She lives on this island. She's not the normal kind of doctor.
Ooh, special
Bark
doctor.
Bark Obama.
The special doctor.
She's, shall I say, a bit traditional. Does she have any weed? She's a god of Harwood cure. She cures with charms and herbs. Oh, herbs. Whenever strange things happen, we all used to go for her for advice.
Oh, love me.
That was a long time ago, though. Now she might be able to cure Ark sickness, but there's something you should know, it's just a rumor. They say her treatment once made a patient worse, fatal worse. But fatal. Then again, you don't have any other choice for doctors to go to, so Ababa is in the Treely Woods. There's a road behind the cafe, is a shortcut to the Treely Woods. Once you go there, turn right, then keep going straight until the road ends. Blah 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 blah
blah blah blah blah blah blah blah.
I fucking get it. Shut the fuck up, Alex. Dumb nerd.
So you need to go across town and get the fucking medicine? Or do you need to burn the whole fucking village down to get the fucking medicine?
I think I have to burn the whole village down to get the medicine.
Oh shit, dude.
Who the fuck is this bitch? Oh, that's Tom.
Tom Nook.
Fuck Tom.
Tom Nook!
Barack Obama. Barack Obama.
What's the chat saying?
Yes, finally, the construction is finished.
Barack Obama.
You can take this shortcut to Popsville.
Why do you sound high?
That's because I am high. Dur-dur-dur.
She's always high. A derp-a-der.
Shit. Fuck.
Wizardly Fiend with the $2. Absolutely... rather than gameplay quality. Yep. Such good content. Ricky, can you do the voices? Can I do the voices? Uh-huh. Actually, Sushi's doing the voices. But I guess I can do some voices.
Shit, did I go left or right?
Bark, I'm a dog. Bark, I'm a dog.
I think I went left.
I wasn't looking. I was looking at the chat.
I don't know either.
Ricky, do the voices in my head. No.
Okay, so they said take a right, then go straight, so...
You take a right.
I think this is right.
You're right.
Keep going straight until you see
straight.
The wooden arc. Fuck.
Smell the fucking flowers.
I'm going straight. Oh, the wooden arc. There it is. Okay, that's actually the two rights, not straight and then a right then straight. Fucking
I think he just
Alex.
Took a shortcut.
I think Alex is stupid.
Okay, maybe this time I will do the voices. Watch this. Who might you be?
Poopy introduces herself.
Aren't you a fine looking at? An ANC must be my lucky day.
Wow, you can see me?
I can hear you. I can't see you though. But can I somewhat sense that you are there? When I was little, I was told old stories all the time about ANCs being spotted by someone.
Lady, if you can see me, oh, the pain.
Oh, you're sick, aren't you? Well now, let me sense your energy. I see. This currently is bad. There's a lot of negative energy piled up around your stomach. Let me just fucking stroke you, bitch. In great pain, aren't you?
It's killing me. Please, do something.
All right, just let me adjust. Well, we just need to get the negative energy to flow out of your system. Do that, I'll need some ashes from your grandmother's fireplace. Say, have a fireplace at home, right? You should be able to get some ashes from the fireplace there. The ashes should smell like your grandma. If you can bring me the ashes, I'll bring you the caches. I can cure this ANC. Interesting.
You got any stuff in here? No.
No, it's back at home. Learn to fucking read. Keep slipping out of my mouth.
Oh, it's an apple.
Alright, time to go home. Go home. Come on, Koopy. Koopy, go. Koopy, come home.
Koopy, actually. It's Poopy.
Why'd you call it Poopy?
Poopy.
That's not your dog's name.
That's what I call my dog, is Poopy. Poopy Bear.
Koopy Bear, come. Koopy Bear, stop.
Where's my fucking house at? I think that postman just lives by my house. Like, he doesn't move.
Yeah,
he just waits for me to come out. Like, hey, you got some fucking mail.
He's a homeless.
You got some fucking mail.
He's a homeless postman, that's for sure.
I'm like the only one who pays like his rent, so he lives by me.
I'm gonna rest my head for a second, guys, but I'm gonna read the chat and watch Sushi play, obviously. This game is awesome. I know, right, Dan? I'd rather play Spyro. No, we're playing Dog Island. Looking like an old PS1 game. It's actually a PS2 game.
Yeah. You're close.
I'm gonna do a full blow just for 420 crowd. Okay. Where's Shady? Shady's sleeping. What game is this? It's called Dog Island. If you bring me the ashes, I'll give you the caches. That's what I said. Duck Gaming. You just got Rickrolled. I don't understand. Minecraft next. We're not playing Minecraft. Ricky, can you please shut me out? It'll make my day. No. That dog is hard. Probably.
Obama.
I like your hands, bro. Whose hands? My hand? Or her hand?
Obama.
They're talking about your hands. Are they talking about your hands? Show them your hands.
My hands?
Yeah. Damn, where'd you get that ring? Your hands. Are you really high on Reese's right now? I'm high on, like, every single candy flavor.
I don't think that this is related to all the candy I ate, but my stomach does hurt a little bit.
That's good. Just a little bit, though. Yeah. Ricky, I bet you can't pronounce... I can't. My favorite candy is all... Yep, same here. Stop. I'm a mean guy. I'm a fucking meanie. I'm a meanie head.
I'm a mean guy.
Slap my ass.
I'm a mean guy.
I'm a little guy.
My shoulders are slouched. My hands are small. I'm a little guy.
Is Dog Island kind of like Dead Island?
Yeah, but it's with dogs.
Yeah. What's your favorite game, Dog Island? Get the collar out and start farting. Yeah, Sushi.
Wasn't Dog Island 2 canceled?
Yeah, it was. Fucking interview some of the developers right now. What's your favorite Dog Island?
What's this bitch Francis want?
Oh, yeah. What's your favorite dog in Dog Island?
I don't know.
She doesn't know, guys. She doesn't know.
I guess I like the, what is it called? Papillon? Mm. The Papillon.
Kitty, yes, please. I'm sad to say I've never played this. They should port it to Switch. Or you should emulate it. We're not emulating, though. We're playing on legit hardware right now. What?
This bitch wants me to go to Zoomy Lake.
Go to Zoomy Lake, then. Go drown.
I don't know why she doesn't go herself.
You guys gonna buy Little Friends Puppy Island for Switch? Do you have Little Friends Puppy Island? Sushi?
What?
Do you have Little Friends Puppy Island for Switch?
I don't think so.
Is that co-op? Tell me if that's co-op or not. Cream of Yeet with $1.99. Ricky, have you ever gotten stoner than a bongler? I don't know what you mean, bro. I never got stoned. This game a shooter? Kind of.
Yeah.
Sushi having fun playing Dog Island. Yeah, she is. I'm clapping Jigglypuff's cheeks. Good job. Have you all played Chrono Trigger? Nah, we haven't. Are you excited for Pikmin 4 coming out? Not really. We should play Pikmin.
Pikmin.
Which Pikmin is co-op? Mm. Is it 3? Mm. Is it? Oh, shit.
Shit.
Okay. 1 if you want to play Dog Island right now.
1.
2 if you want to play Pikmin 3.
We have to see where this dog is going.
Okay, well.
Look at him or her.
Everyone's on.
One.
Fuck you all with the ones.
We have to save these dogs.
Okay, save your fucking dogs then.
Save your fucking dogs then. I don't know what Zoomy likes this. You want us to go to Zoomy Lake.
Alright. Zoomy Lake it is.
I forgot this gorilla was here. Fuck.
It's so funny how you can like scare gorillas in this game when you're a little puppy dog. It's so fucking bizarre. So stupid.
Fuck. I don't think this led me anywhere.
Are you and Suji Harry Potter fans?
No.
Not really, no. I respect the franchise, but... Dog Simulator Game of the Year. Peace, fleece, and grease, bitches. Alright. How to survive a bullet. By dodging it.
Oh, I didn't have to go.
Oh, are you and Sushi Lord of the Rings fans?
I like Lord of the Rings, but only books. Never, only the books.
I never seen it or read it. Jake C with $9.99. Is Clifford the Big Red Dog an unlockable character in this game?
I don't know.
If you were forced to make a choice, life or death, would you do Sushi's... What? I don't understand. I don't understand that. How many snakes are there in this game? There's a lot of snakes in this game. Just like there is in real life. Oh, well, there's our sponsor, MetaPCs.com. Use code TUNK for a discount on a gaming PC. Have you ever had a dream? Sushi actually had a dream today where I... What was it? No, it was something that came true. It was like a little thing, though.
There's a lot of my dreams that come true. I don't remember them.
You dream about me a lot. Why does Sushi sleep so late? Because we let her. Tomorrow, though.
How do I get up here?
Tomorrow's gonna suck for her.
I still have to take a shower, too.
Oh, yeah. Does anyone know how long we've been streaming for?
Wait, we're gonna talk to this doctor about his dead dogs.
I don't know, maybe we should end the stream and... Because I do want to play a little bit of Pikmin, maybe?
So what brings you here? Something I could do for you?
Oh, two I get it. We've been streaming for 2 hours already? You need to throw a party with goodies. She needs adult supervision. In December, we're all getting together. I wouldn't call it a party. Kind of a party. A little bit. But yeah. More on that later. Waking up at 2 p.m. is early-ish for me. Dude, no matter how late I stay up, I always wake up at like 11 a.m. or 11:30 a.m. It's weird. My body's weird, bro. Damn. I could never... I only slept in once when Sushi and Rat were here. I slept until 2 p.m. And I felt like shit because I like missed a whole day. We all missed a whole day. One time I walked in the kitchen, then walked out. Good job, dude. Hello from France, Ricky and Sushi. Hello. Ricky, Sushi, what are y'all's favorite animals? Mine is our elephants. Mine's a fucking... Sushi.
I like my dog.
Ruff! How are y'all doing? We're chilling tonight. Playing Dog Island. I forgot to subscribe, sorry. Well, you should subscribe and become a member, too. If you become a member, you can use super cool emotes, like these. I can type, let's see. I'm hot. What else can I say? Who wants milk? What time period would you like to visit? What time period would you like to visit, Sushi?
For what?
What do you mean for what? I don't know, just for fun? Funsies? Would you want to go to a time period where you see the world ending?
I guess.
Yeah, so she wants to see the world end. Can the snakes do anything else?
Probably kill you.
Ricky, do you like Mario Kart? It's okay. Have you seen Donkey Kong's long pipe hanging down to his knees? In Rule 34, I have. How does the PS5 handle the damaged graphics of Dog Island? I can tell you, we're playing on PlayStation 2. Oh my god, you guys, with your 1,000 questions here. Ricky, do you like fart gaming? I love fart gaming. What your favorite football? Shady's up. Hi, Shady. Hi, buddy. Come here. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on, mama. Come on, mama. Come on. He's licking me.
You silly, mama.
You silly. You just unmuted Discord. Get out of here. Ricky, do you have Red Dead Revolver? I think so. Somewhere in my collection. Spider-Man and the Reese's unit. Okay, that's stupid. Is Shady getting stoned tonight? I don't know.
Probably.
Sushi spilled like fucking weed all over her fucking bed and yeah, Shady was there. Remember that, Sushi? Remember you got my cat high?
No.
I bet you don't have a GameCube. I actually do have a GameCube. Do I like Call of Duty Black Ops? No, Sushi and I suck at shooters. We're so bad at shooters. Sushi's kind of decent at Fortnite, though. A little bit.
No.
I've seen you get a few kills.
I'm not good.
You can aim.
I'm not good.
Let's put that to the test right now. Are you playing Nintendogs? No.
This is called Dog Island.
Did you find that dog? I wasn't paying attention.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we should play just a little bit of Pikmin. What do you say? What do you think?
My stomach hurts.
Your stomach hurts?
I think this is my dog.
Fine, we'll let you play Dog Island until, like, you're done, okay?
I gotta take a shower soon.
Is that your magic word for saying you're done?
Alright. And also, we do have to wake up early.
Yeah. You have to wake up at, like, 10 a.m. to get ready.
Yeah.
Does Sushi know where Dog Island came out? No, she doesn't.
Probably 2004 or something weird.
Oh, well, I was surprised with. Alright.
Damn it.
I love you guys. I love your stream. Thank you for all the super chats. You guys have been amazing viewers. Awesome viewers. Thank you so much. 10 a.m. is early. It's super early. Ugh. Don't you hate when you have trap gas? Hold on. Ugh. I needed that. I needed that.
I thought that was gonna come from your butt.
No, no. Alright, that never gets trapped. Only shit. Only shit gets trapped. Alright guys, I'm out of here. We're done. We'll see you in the next stream. Where Sushi finally,